This wood bleeds, in a way, almost literally. Flaming Boxelder is the name of this wood, and it gets that name from the obvious red flame coloration that it displays. But it has long been unknown why some trees displayed this color while others didn't, and some researchers thought that it might be caused by a specific fungus, although a recent study at the University of Minnesota tested this theory and found out that it's actually the tree's natural response to injury and infection.
Now that is insane.